Gonna try out the new character. Still have cards to unlock first, so I figured it'd be a fun way to hash it out on stream. Especially since they delayed Alatreon from Monster Hunter World, so here we are. I'll let Discord know and we'll get going here in a second. It's gonna be a bit more of a chill stream tonight. As you don't know, Offcast, I finally beat this game with the Silence, so that was pretty fun. Here we are. So I just have to still win with this new class, and then I still haven't beaten the heart. I finally like unlocked the third chunk to attempt the heart, so... So that's good. Let's freaking go. Where do I have the sound off for this game? Yep. This game with sound. I always have an handheld mode with no sound, so. Was it? This game has a soundtrack and sound effects and stuff. So, yeah. Here we are. And when my microphone goes into yellow, since you're down, just this go. I want it to be my. So, yeah, see, we've got all these. We still have four chunks of cards to unlock. Yeah, I don't want my voice to pitch into the yellow. So there's a big little chunk of green, which is the sweet spot. Yellow, which is like, yeah, it kind of get kind of pitchy. It might get a little bit of pop. And red is bad. So I'm trying to keep it green. I always lean towards the upper half of green at this level. So if I get a little bit higher, I only like the very edge of it. So I think it's thank you. bonus attack. I get one attack as attack mode, need to do more damage. It's kind of like I need a balance. So we're just kind of learning tonight.
Thank you.
wish I was playing this game. Because I love deck builders and TCG and all that stuff. I did, but I wasted my chance to heal. Welcome to Scrub Slick Smart. I should actually play warm up with that deck I actually know. So we're playing this? Because I'm so used to just playing this while we're watching something. Thank you. Zero cards, that card that'll be additional damage. Okay, should to see what my opponent wants to do.
Like what?
I want gold. I want to be able to discard my hand. All terrible options. Awful.
Thank you.
I'm back, and I just realized that the entire time I've been talking for the past 30-something minutes since I reset my capture card, my video capture audio for the Elgato was up all the way again. So you guys probably couldn't hear me if you were watching on VOD or VOD, and I'm sorry, on VOD or YouTube. So hopefully I wasn't just like a muffled mess. It should be better now. You should be able to hear me now. Because I forgot that I reset it, which means it resets the volume. So it should be... I should be much more understandable now. But I'm not a big old stupid doo-doo head. Alright, let's keep playing. Read... Malaise. Oh goody, I love getting hurt. That was fun. That was great. Then I get to fight these jokers. Oh goody. Look at that, it doubles her damage. That's insane. Good freaking card, dude. Like that relic is good. It's sweet. Oh, good. Oh, wow, we got rid of him pretty fast, actually. Against her. So now she's going to try to keep healing herself in between attacks. Take a little bit of damage, but we'll be fine. Forget how rough it is to play with a deck when you don't have, like, the full deck to choose from. Boom, we got it. Actually went much better than I thought it was. Oh. I'm gonna keep, stacking these. See, since I'm balls on at keeping my health up with this build so far, because I know it, I can't, like, upgrade cards. I want to upgrade because I'm still learning. So mantra buildup will be a good way to... get us some stuff. Want all the zero cost cards I can. So I can just keep using our relic here to just keep getting bonus damage. But getting rid of the basic cards will help too. So we keep cycling through the good cards. Oh good. Oh good. I love this guy. He's great. With my defense, too. I'm actually doing okay against this thing. That was a pretty good first turn. close. Now we're gonna get punished some more. Like I said, we're not gonna make it to the boss. If we do, I'll be happy. More zero costs. I'll take it. Stick our path here. Cool. We had enough to cover. Yay! It's guys like this where I appreciate having Caltrops. That's a different class. Synergy. Woo! That was pretty good. I was happy with that. Zero costs, please. All the zero costs. Yes. Well, let's see. I don't really have any other blocks. Gear of one block. We're actually almost two boss too. I didn't even make it that far. I mean, still, we still could probably lose, so I'm not gonna jinx it. I'm intangible, bish. Cool. kill us. There we go, we can survive that. See, look at that, we held on! We might make it to the boss, we'll see. Oh, it's that boss too. Yeah, we're not. We're not winning this, especially with 25 health. Honestly, this could have been a much worse run. It's definitely not a good run. Hopefully it's going to be enough points to for us to unlock our next chunk of cards. Crescendo. That'd be a terrible idea. Let's see if I can even survive this turn here. Going out, we might as well go out with the tizzy. Ooh, we can do more. At least we got rid of those. I mean, actually, we're gonna survive another turn. Wow. Ooh, man, we got intangible. Deer summon. Any guys right now? I'm doing really good against you for some reason. Here we go. Now, to try and summon more freaking garbage. If we can get underneath 100, I'll honestly consider this an okay run. Considering we're playing with an incomplete deck. Pretty good. We got him down to 55 with this deck. That's not bad, considering how bad I am. That's pretty good. It was a good run. Well, okay with that for first round. Oh, it's gonna take so long to get all these cards. I guess if we could go after elites too, and that would give us more points. What's up, Game Gang? Good to see you too, Ben. Welcome in to Slay the Spire. We're trying to learn the new character, and it's going okay. Ooh, I don't know. Perfect. It takes so long to get all these cards unlocked. That's probably why I have over 80 hours in this game. Just to unlock everything. Mine's actually pretty nice. Bandage up, baby! Just texted me. Hold the phone. I can do both, I swear. She's a poor right now. She's texting me. Trying to sing Fender Silver Lows and the Stag Pattern. Nice! Silver Lows can be a big old pain in the beehole, so. Best of luck to you, Game God. I'm just sad that they delayed Alatreon. It's supposed to be out last month. Good thing I looked it up today. It would have been awkward if we booted up Monster Hunter and like, oh, it's not available. Oh, that's awkward. Miss Monster Hunter though. Love being able to co-op it with people and stuff. Got him. Everything slowly opening so I can? Yep, slowly. We only have about 30 cases right here right now, but wave 2 will be probably starting up soon. Yeah, we hit phase 2 3 days ago. Things keep going well, we'll probably hit phase 3 beginning of next month. So it's going well here, it's going a lot better than Seattle. Ooh, goody, I got that. Ooh, we got another card. Cool. damn it. It was lower left, wasn't it? Oh. Yeah, how's everything down in California? Hopefully you're staying safe. This gave you 3 miracles? Balls? And in my bucket. What did I do? And I forget you. I don't know how I feel about this deck yet. Like, it's interesting. I'm looking forward to actually trying this character out with full deck of cards. Shouldn't do it this way, but you know, we're gonna try it. Get more points towards unlocking stuff from doing this anyway. From taking out elites. Let's see. I wanna upgrade. All of our zero costs, like, beefy. Oh, goody, it's you! It's hard to keep it contained down there. Stay safe and stay healthy, Game God. Do it! Press your deck, so you come. Wow! Interesting. Yeah. Something good? best. Hopefully we get, yeah, we get one more fire so we can upgrade something. There's a game store across the road from me that's open, so they might be open. I haven't checked out just because I don't feel comfortable going in anywhere I don't have to be. So yeah, like, at least for now, I'm getting all my games digitally. Although I did one of, because Jess's birthday is on June 13th, GameGod. So I got her a chicken mallet. She's been wanting a mallet for cooking, and Mario Odyssey, because she was obsessed with that game until I traded it in. So, those are both in the mail and on the way. Yeah, until we get a cure, I'm not only I'm gonna go back into a GameStop anytime soon. Just to be safe. Ooh, that's a good combo, though. Yeah. Thanks, GameGod. And she was obsessed with hunting for those moons. Trust me, I get it. I was, too. Great pressure point. Ready. Should be okay. I'm really worried about boss one. Although he's probably the toughest first stage boss, I guess. I'm sure so many people have already bought it, GameGod, that they're... They're trying to, get ready for when the DLC does come out. We're gonna have a new wave of people. I think. That and if the Corona is keeping people away from buying physical stuff. Careful though. These bosses are gonna tear through me if I stay in this mode too long. That's the bonus dragon right there. We hit so hard that you can get back on the defensive move pretty quick. Ooh. finish him. What do we get? No longer rest. Screw that. Ruin my build. I'm good. I don't want any of those. No, thank you. That'll take us to. Okay. Yeah. This is the route we take. Chonky though, it's over 20 curves already. That's what's giving us energy. Okay. Stop touching my money! All this just to hurt him. But he has like no health, so that's fine. Boom! This definitely feels like a better run so far. We have a lot more, bigger fangs. Or stick to analogies. It's getting mean. None of them are attacking. Time to shine. Lady, don't you dare heal him. Good. Okay. Actually, yeah, we're doing a lot better this time. Skip. There's still too many cards. Focusing basically on just zero costs. Start. It's kind of of hoping to take one of them out before they got the buff. Makes it much more manageable. Perfection. How you doing, Nick? Welcome to David is not good at this game. Yeah, I think you're good. Yeah, I'm bummed that, Latreon got delayed. I've been wanting to play Monster Hunter lately. Well, let's just say I forgot how bad I am at this game until I started a new character I'm not familiar with. I'm like, oh, right! I don't even have all the cards unlocked. I have a lot of cards I still need to unlock. And I'm like, I feel like such a noob. That's fair, Nick. It's kind of bummed because today was my short day. It was my first work day after my weekend, but the next 3 days were, you know, eight and a half hour days. Have you tried this character yet, Nick? What do you think of it? Technical, right? Yeah. It's interesting to see or feel out when to go into attack mode and when to go into defense mode. Bumping up our zero cost since we have so many. Keep stacking that fat daddy damage. Oh, this is a fun pair. Trying to get rid of this guy before. Dang it! And since we don't have poison, we can't work through the shield. Go for it. Got him. mode is definitely the funnest and like most effective way to get through this. I feel like it's gonna bite me in the butt if I don't watch it. It's a good backup. Woo! Keep upgrading stuff, cause I want to. That would be cool if we could made that a one cost, but 20 damage is pretty good. Let's keep upgrading these, cause I have like 5 of them. But hey, at least for now it's helping me learn. No, right before the boss? Oh! So close to making that work. This is why I want all the cards unlocked, so I don't have to keep any of these situations where I almost got this guy down, because I would have been okay. You know, 2 damage, whatever, and then there's another 8, and a vulnerable. What we got through? Escape. Cowardice, yes please. Rest, since we're about to take on the second boss. I don't even see who we're fighting. My old rival, Trash Talking King Knight. Oh good. Oh, just message me. Oh please. She's asking me about Taco Bell, sorry. I'm asking for a Slurpee thing. Yeah. I said... this deck has a really good job of following up with good I need to get vigilance upgraded so I can get that to 1 also. Because it's really interesting. It's just doing the ebbs and flows. It's interesting to learn, especially with the new cards we'll be getting. I'm like, okay, so I should probably go for this. I should go for this. He's gonna beat me though. I'm not getting good enough stacking here. Thank you.
especially since he rebuffs halfway through it. Well, like 100, around 150 health. Hey, pressure points. That's what I need, a bunch of pressure points. Stacking these things would help immensely. I'm just trying to get enough points to unlock the next chunk of cards, essentially. This is where the real damage comes. That's right, give me some zeros. Damage. Ugh. Still just insane damage. I'm not surviving this. $150, not bad. Nope, I lost it. Not a bad run though. Feel better about that one than the last one. Good morning, cutie. How the heck are ya? Look how close we are. That's not fair. We have so many unlocks to get to. Anyways, maybe I'll do a silent run after we unlock this next chunk of cards with the Watcher. So these runs aren't going to be very long since we don't have, you know, all the cards we need. I want to have all the cards unlocked. Doing good, you're having a 3-day weekend, and seeing his buying turnips for 49.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Lucky you. And thank you for the resub, cutie. 23 months. Ooh. Ooh. Get this time, just to see if I can upgrade it and make it. If we can get it down to a one cost, then it'll be worth it. I think donut, of course. Doing good. Had a short day of work today. Went easily. Got 3 8-hour shifts coming up for the next 3 days, so that'll hopefully that'll go quick. Doing good. Had some pizza. Jess is coming back with a Baja Blast Slurpee thing for me. Dang it, just gives you more block. Okay. Well, these upgraded then. Yeah, it was pretty good. Wouldn't complain. So can anyone tell me what this symbol means? I haven't seen this before tonight. It's an elite, but what's with the effect behind it? It's like a special elite? I don't want to click it. So yeah, that'll be the next 3 days of my life, is just work. So. No clue? Okay. You're no cutie, you're a Slay the Spire person. No, I don't want to do it, I don't want to ruin my run already. Look at this, I'm only like 5 encounters in. Nick's like, do it. Okay. Got ya. We'll do it just because we're on the stream, but I'm not trying to get to the heart with this class. I'm just trying to, you know, unlock all its cards. Well, I'll do it for you, Chad. Second level? Got ya. You have to collect 3 key pieces, right? In treasure chests, or whatever, to unlock the zone to the heart? Dude, and they can heal. This is gonna be rough. We're gonna lose. good to know. I said I just beat it with the silence, so I'm new to all the additional stuff. Gotcha. Oh no, I selected the wrong guy! Damn it! Why did I do this to myself? I said I wasn't gonna do this, and I did it! Oh my god. Just kill me, this run is done already. What a waste. Let me take my points and go. My 5 points. Perfection. My suffering is chance perfection. Just kill me. They're just gonna keep giving me fucking dazed. So I'm 5 encounters in and I'm not strong enough to take on all these guys. I don't have any, like, big multi-group stuff. Oh, I know. That's just what I was doing the last run. I was doing good the last run because I had her mostly on Wrath. But here I am challenging things I shouldn't be challenging this early in the fucking run. So can you guys just kill me already so I can actually make a real attempt? I need to end my turn. End turn, Dave! Look at this. All this fucking garbage. Yeah, please fucking kill me. Oh my god. Cool. What a waste. Yay! I at least unlock the next chunk of cards. Thank god. Let's see. For an influence, choose 1 of 3 attacks of any color to add into your hand. Shuffle a beta into your draw pile, whatever that means. Mental Fortress. Whenever you change stances, gain 4 block. That's good. Look at that. Only 9 more cards to unlock. You're lucky, Nick. You're lucky I got them. Oh, since Jess isn't here yet, you guys want to know what I got her for her birthday? They're supposed to be here within 6 or 7 days. Alright, since a way to celebrate doing that, we are gonna do a silent run. Why not? I got her a chicken mallet so she could beat on chicken more easily and make it tender. She wouldn't want one. and I bought her Mario Odyssey because she was obsessed with hunting for moons before. I traded it in. Remove. I just realized I forgot I chose Silent. Like, oh hey. What's the best route we got here? I like this. Or is it nice cutie? That's a good game. Xanthia, tenderizer. I already feel more comfortable with this deck already because I've played it so much more. June 13th, cutie. Everyone's favorite deck to use. I'm curious. Hurry up and give me Noxious Fumes. Whoops, should have done 3 heal skis. The defect. I do like the defect for how unique it is, but then I'm also a real sucker for poison builds, so it's like a tie between the silent and defect. Sure. Since we got rid of a strike already, that'll be our new substitute. Nick's been slacking on the Animal Crossing, cutie. He's ditching it. Well, yeah, but cutie, in my defense, I'm a variety streamer. I couldn't stick with it any longer. I'm sorry. I put in 60 hours, though. I'm sorry. None. Ugh. Oh, we got some gold. Remove. Oh, I wanted endless agony. Ugh. You jerks. Can't pick anything up. Plus they're doing that fun thing where they're not giving me any poison cards to choose from, so that's pretty dope. Look at this setup. Oh my god. It's so teeny. That's true, cutie. Yeah. I mean, if there's a big enough thing going on, I will. But cutie, did you hear? June 17th. Less than 2 weeks until the Pokemon, the first expansion, comes out. Is there? Oh, cool. Bad. Usually nothing touches me with the silent lately. But here we are on stream, so I gotta do bad. Ooh, that sounds cool, kid. I'm gonna do that. 19 for Last of Us 2. Oh, yeah. Not me. Not for me, I'm not a Last of Us guy, unfortunately. Don't intend on buying the expansion? Why? I thought we all liked Pokemon! It means we can't do the new raid areas together. Now I'm sad. They had a whole new wild area to go to, and then in the second expansion, they're doing a whole area dedicated, like, a whole, like, dungeon raid thing for legendary raids. Neither have I, but that's why you come back to it. That's what expansions are for. So you come back to them. It gives you the excuse to keep playing. You know? Sad day. Cutie, they're even giving out Squirtle and Bulbasaur, and they both have new Dynamax forms. It's all good. Hey. Strawberry. That bums me out. That's one less raid, buddy. I don't think Jess is getting either because she didn't beat Pokemon. Nick's getting it. I think Game God was considering it eventually. That's true, cutie. But see, I'm giving her Mario Odyssey for her birthday, so she's gonna be. She's not gonna give one F. Freaking PS4. She's not gonna give one F. Hold on, I have to wait for it to officially shut down so I can turn it on so we can turn this light back on. Once I give her Mario Odyssey, she's gonna be so moon crazed. Come on. Come on. Turn on. Thank you. Professional stream that people pay for. She is. She was obsessed with getting all the moons in every level. She was using my copy. I need some goddamn poison cards. Nothing bothers me more in a silent run than not getting poison cards. It drives me nuts. Drives me bonkers, chat. that would be fine. That would finish him off. No, it's a shiv. This one. Tangible for 2 turns! I don't need the extra blocking. What's up, Fubar? Oh yeah, kitty. That's the turnip game. It's making me so freaking sad. Drink help? Is it enough caffeine for you? See, this would be the time that noxious fumes would be wonderful. Or corpse explosion, but they're not giving. I haven't seen a single poison card available yet, by the way. I'd like to point out, for a poison character, I have not seen poison! Are you alive? Oh, because they debuffed my damage! Cool! It worked? Didn't feel like you were fine? Cool, good. Hang in there, cutie. John Market's a douche, but you'll get a job. A solid check opay. Figures the one time I do a silent run on stream, and, they don't give me any poison cards. More block cards! That's all I got! Block, block, block! No, I don't want to! Well, I would if they gave me the one where I got a block and more shivs. Then I'd do it. Then I'd be fine. There we go. There's some damage done. Did you? Well, but you're actually good at the game, Fubar. I'm not. At best, I'm okay. Ooh, these are all good. Actually, I like all of these. Prepared would be nice. See what I mean, though? They're not giving me any goddamn poison. I need poison. It's a poison build. Give me poison! What's wrong with you? I do love footwork. Getting like 2 footwork is nice. But at this point, until I start getting poison, because I'm going turtle style, then I'll just need a bazillion defensive draw cards and then poison. So it might be where I just bloom late and get the poison on the back end. Caltrops. No, I'm not gonna make it to the heart. I'm not trying for the heart at all tonight. This is just a bit of a fun break from the other character. We'll hop right back to her and start unlocking more cards. Grumpy as they get if they gave me a noxious fumes or two. It'd be pretty nice. I love stacking upgraded noxious fumes. It's fun. Doing like 10 extra poison per turn is always good. Especially when they can't touch me because I have so much block. catalysts. They are great. Corpse Explosion, by the way, might be my favorite card in this game. I love Corpse Explosion. Give me an attack card. This is garbage. Like, I have plenty of blocking stuff now, I just need to get some poison. Thank you. Thank you. Freaking A. Oh yeah, like I fought the Donut and his brother and took out, killed the Donut by putting a Corpse Explosion on him, building up poison, just took out the other guy instantly. It was great. Poison baby! Look at that! Look at that! I mean, I'm gonna take some damage, but look at that! They're married? Oh, my bad. Fubar, I didn't know you were in on the super extensive lore, so thank you. I'm happy you're here to fill in the gaps. See? If I can start getting like a Noxious Fumes next, we can start doing okay. If we can get a blur or two, that would be wonderful. I'm gonna let the poison take them, I always do. Goodbye. No! Is that sarcasm? Never. That's true, cutie. That's true. No, because I know you love this game. This Fubar, you can probably tell me that this is probably one of your... Hey, Cloak and Dagger is exactly what I was talking about. Cloak and Dagger is dope. I feel like it's safe to say that this is probably one of your favorite games of all time. Probably top 10. That's why I come to you to show me your expertise and your lore. I'm excited to see what you think of Monster Train Fubar. I would buy it on PC, but I don't know if my computer would run it. The way it should be run, at least. That's true. I mean, nostalgia's great, and that's why I still love Pokemon. It's like maximum nostalgia for me. But it looks like it's got more going on with particle effects and moving at the layers and stuff. This is just sits. But there's more movement and stuff going on, I feel like, with the Monster Train. Yeah, let's do that. Do some... I can take him with his health. How well can I run Hearthstone? Run's fine. I think it's about the same. Turn off. Oh, I could have done it. keep stacking the poison, I won't get touched by him at all. By the way, Monster Train, like, the card art is, like, exact, like, the style of the cards is just like Hearthstone. It trips me out, man. Power card, because I was combining it with the Shiv card I have, and it just kept stacking damage for like free poison and free normal damage. I can't do 40. Huh? Oh, hi.
Hi.
Yeah, that would have been a bit of a surprise, huh?
Right.
Like, oh, you really did drink.
I mostly got it to freak my sister out.
That's good.
Cause she hates him.
Oh, I always love getting texts from her sisters.
I don't know what her problem is.
I don't know. Was she drinking?
No, she hasn't had anything to drink in like 6 months. Mm. But no, I was totally fine. I don't know. Oh, hi, hi, kitty. Yeah, I don't know what was going on with her head.
Probably the same one.
Probably not.
No?
No, this one looks smaller.
It's child. Moth.
The other moth probably died by now.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait. Birthday is.
I feel so old.
You're just refined. Dang it, after image? Well, I guess after image is okay.
I'm seriously annoyed.
Thank you.
Normally when she calls you, it's after consulting me. Like, hey, are you okay to drive?
Yeah.
I'd be like, probably not. And then she'd call you. She didn't even ask me.
Bull!
Yeah.
see the text she sent?
Did she text you from her phone or from mine?
From hers.
Yeah, no.
Want me to read it out loud?
Why not?
Hey, it's Shauna. So, again, Jessica says she is fine, but she has had a few drinks, shots, and stuff. I don't know if she'll be good to drive home. She says she is fine, but I don't think she is.
I have one shot.
Kitty's like, family drama.
Seriously.
That's why you came in, right?
Well, I mean, normally my sister asks me, like, hey, are you okay to drive? She didn't ask me if I was okay to drive. She goes, you good? I'm like, yeah, I'm fine. I was fine. I'm not gonna drive if I don't think I'm okay to drive.
Did I even respond? I did. I said, KK, I'll give her a call.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I responded.
Well, the reason I knew that my sister called him is because my sister was on my phone.
Yeah.
Her phone case is a lot more ornate than mine. It's like, what are you doing? I'm on the phone with David. I'm like, why? Well, I told him he might be a friend.
Here you are!
Yeah, totally A-okay. Barely, sort of, even lightly tipsy, not good. I had four drinks over the course of several hours. With water. I am fine. It was, well, you're like swaying when you walk. Like, I'm wearing heels. Slurring when you talk, I'm like, I always do. Like, literally, always.
Well, I wouldn't say slur all the time.
Not really slur,
talk.
But I mix up my words.
Yeah, oh, I'm just a girl. Like, if you talk like that, I don't think we'd be dating.
It wasn't slurring, it was mixing up my
words. Welcome to the cave of safety. Sobriety. That's how I get crunk.
Oh, yeah.
With some Slay the Spire and taco juice. Nick says he mixes up words a lot too. Well, Nick, I guess you're drunk. You filthy alcoholic!
I think my sister just forgot that I don't talk with another person.
Versus Nick, you're a special kind of drunk. Then must be.
Yeah, seriously. I was definitely pacing myself.
And it was like, I just started the stream. I was like, okay, I'm about to end the stream and go. Oh, I'm removing a card.
All right. I haven't won 9-ball. Like, what the frick?
I don't know.
Eight was just more difficult.
Are you better at 9?
I feel like I am, but my numbers say no.
Cutie. She's like, I should try to get drunk so I can be in this conversation too. Don't worry about it. I've never been drunk either, cutie. I don't participate. I'm more mediating, but, you know.
I wouldn't even say I'm drunk. Like, seriously, I had, like, 4 cups of water.
Nick says, Jess being awesome.
Thank you.
And, Fubran says, is that pool hall back open?
Yeah, Legacy is open. Bree went there before I did. But well, they're not, like,
Nick He says, you're welcome. Give me another card. Dang it, freaking blocks! That's what I mean when they're blocking me! Oh, enter. I'm excited for my 3 8-hour days. Well, the schedule sold to me, so now we're closing until 8:30. So it reflects it more accurately.
Which?
I do, cutie. It's a turtle build. It looks stupid now because they don't have that many poison cards. See, what I'm supposed to do is supposed to be half poison, half block, and that's it. I just let poison do its thing. But this game's been cucking me. It's been butt cucking me all night.
Just means all your good cards are gonna come later.
Yeah. That's what I'm hoping. I'm doing good. I'm getting a lot of block. Building up a little bit of defense. Or a little bit of poison. Not as much as I want. That's why I want Noxious Fumes. It's like the backbone of this run. Basically, just need more poison. Work. Honestly, I would take a blur or two, but definitely more. Want more poison. Want all the poison. And look at this garbage. Freaking four dazes. F off. This chick sucks. I'm so salty. She's gonna have one health left. Oh no, because it depowered me. Okay, I feel better. But the poison went down it. Dang it! Destroy all these, please.
Next one I wanna play.
Right, Fibber? Yeah. Well, especially when you get stacked noxious fumes. You wanna play what? MTG. They have them on Steam.
It's not the same.
Yeah, like the physical.
Yeah, because there's a lot more freedom. Even when you play, like, new rules.
Hey, Crippling Cloud. Too bad I only like it. When you upgrade it, does it become a one cost? I don't remember. Starting a run with Hand of Greed.
Ooh.
Reminds me of a Jar of Greed from Yu-Gi-Oh! Sure, we need poison anyway. Let's do it. Pass. Let's see, let's test. Nope, but it does more. It's good, I guess. Ooh, innate. No, good. Oh, this hellbag. I got a good hand, bruh. Kite's great for this deck setup too.
Yeah.
I can go for that.
Pumps.
Ooh. I want the pump. the way, chat, I feel like I'm doing pretty good so far. You can see, especially compared to last time I streamed this game, I'm much more comfortable with this deck. I said if you didn't bring anything, I was going to offer you some Little Caesar pizza.
I actually stopped by Taco Bell, but my sister also made taco pasta. Which she made too spicy, so I asked if I could take it home.
Uh-huh.
So she gave me the taco pasta.
Nice!
It's like 1.5 times, 2 times the spices I usually make my stuff.
Uh-huh. Perfect for you.
Yeah. It's like so full of cheese.
Yeah. I like Hand of Greed, if it wasn't a two cost. But I'm kind of a hoe when it comes to two cost. Anytime I see a zero card, I'm like, ooh, stack it in there. I want to infinitely use cards. Because I'm reasonable. They would all be defense. Bring up me. Left. Yep. This is the poison character.
Cool.
Yeah, because I'm taking a break from, so we just unlocked some more cards with the newest deck, but I still have, like, a bunch more matches to go before I get, like, all the cards available. Starting the game with is good, especially that early on. You can probably finish.
Oh, bless you.
Excuse me. You finish off a lot of the first early stage guys off in one hit, so that's a great way to get gold peeling, for sure.
I didn't ask you.
Huh?
How do you like my dress?
I like it. It fits you. It's red. It's flowery. It's flowy. It fits you well. Jess, you need to go on camera and show cutie. You need a girl's opinion. Cutie, we need your fashion eyes. Thank you for the bliss.
Ah,
I got bliss. Ooh, outmaneuver. I do like outmaneuver.
I don't know how well it shows.
Perfect. Now it's couple screen.
It's not super long, but...
Cutie.
What? Oh, yeah, no. Actually, this dress is a lot tighter than I thought it was gonna be.
This is a classy dress.
Yes. It's very tight up here, but...
Very toy, toy like a twiker.
Yes. I like it.
Yeah.
It was only, like, $4.
Nice.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Oh, that's cool for her. She's a butt cute.
Thank you.
She does have a cute butt, good point.
Oh my goodness.
What?
Yeah, it was it's a secondhand store, but it was on sale. So
yeah, she was supposed to go look for wedding stuff, but they got caught up in the clothing store.
Yeah. We're gonna stop there and then go to this vendor store thing, but got caught up looking at clothes.
Shoes.
There was a lot of shoes there, but I prevented myself from buying any shoes.
Good job, Jess.
Thanks.
That's
took a
fair,
lot.
Cutie. That's how I am with coats, so I get it.
A lot of things caught my eye. I only bought 3 things, but like... like 7 or 8 things caught my eye. carried them around with me for a while, and I was like... I probably shouldn't. I'm like, I like this, but I don't know when I would wear it, so I put it back.
Oh, he doesn't have poison yet. Stupid David.
I'm distracted. Thanks.
Oh, you're fine.
It took a lot to not buy everything.
Good job.
Thank you.
Deflect! Baby! Fashion Corner, brought to you by DQC. Where there's a will, there's a way. Goes well with your glasses.
Thank you. I even went well with the purple in beforehand.
I know, you got a whole thing going on. Whole theme. I hate this dude just as it was plated armor garbage. Got him, Chad. Almost got him. The catalyst would actually be really nice to add to this, then. Noxious fumes. Right? Yeah. If you got a soft deck, that guy could ruin your life. Oh, I like using the poison against. Ooh, Caltrops! Against the guy that has 20 health. He's like an orb, but he has like a bunch of shield. Food is good. Greed is good! Next to Wall Street. No, Wall Street, 1980s.
Nope.
It's Charlie Sheen is the main character when he was young. And Michael Douglas. Now you suffer, you dumb lady. Seven energy, Chad. Shame she's just gonna keep spamming my deck with frickin' those things. Cards game. I have 27 cards. Oh no, I have a fajillion dazed. Look at this nonsense.
Oh my god.
Run all the way right now. That's why I hate this character. This enemy. She's gonna be one that's gonna take all my health away. It's so stupid. I know! sucky thing is, like, the turtle build's fun until you come across some a-hole like this that ruins all your strategy. It's like for boss fights, I'm perfect. Give me some more poison cards, I'm ready to go. And we fight King, good. This build's good for King. Get my poison buildup up is what I'm lacking. That or the anti-venom would be wonderful. This is a rough second half here. Down slowly to rest up again though, instead of upgrading something. Get out of here, snake! Double caltrops. That would be nice. Alright, rest up. I need basically full health for the king, because he's a huge tool bag. Have nearly enough poison buildup for this to be as easy as it should be. Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if we didn't get past him. We didn't get the amount of poison we needed to actually pull this off. This is why I said Noxious Fumes is like that corpse explosion is like a red butter. We're missing some key cards, basically, to make this run as good as I want it to be. I got all the block I wanted, just not enough of the key offense, basically. We'll see. Maybe luck will be on our side. I've been getting about six. It's, you know, it's usually three, but without maneuver, I've been getting six. About to get seven. And sorry, I'm covering the energy, but I can't, like, put it anywhere. So I could put it over the discard pile, if that's less important for you guys. All the time is just so nice. Well, he's about to, at least it's not like a lot of poison. I hate when I have like 100 poison built up on him. He's like, nah, I'm gonna unbuff it away. Catalyst, that'd be real nice against him. I have a lot of block on the right hand, anyway. Let's let my Caltrops save me. Oof. Yeah, I'm gonna lose, guys. We're losing against the king. That's embarrassing. Didn't have enough poison. I had all the block I wanted. I didn't have any like consistent. I need like a poison build up like every turn. Otherwise, it's just not nothing. Alrighty, back to a deck I'm even worse at. Yeah, this is dead RNG. Yeah. Although Kite was really nice. I really do like Kite with that strategy. Let's just stream replace them, and now you almost always get to the heart. Nice, cutie. I swear, off stream I did like 5 different silent runs trying to win, and I was getting to the final boss, like the third boss, every time. So it's funny that I stream it, and the RNG is bad, of course. Try and get cards that get me into attack formation, wrath mode more. See how that works out. I know exactly, cutie. Now that I have people watching me, I'm gonna have my worst runs. The only way it works. Yeah, this will probably be the last run of the night, depending how well we do. I do like follow up. I do like Consecrate. Consecrate is cool. One cost. Yeah, so I have 3 more sets to unlock. So 9 more cards. I don't have the money for this. Dang it! I like that card. I like pressure points. Weave is okay. Basically, I like a lot of zero cost cards combined with Wrath on this is actually pretty good. I find that so interesting. So Vigilance is basically the opposite card to the one that we just upgraded, the one that puts us into Wrath. Upgrading that made it a 1 cost. I thought it would do the same for this, but it just increases the block, but it keeps the cost. I find that interesting. Super. It's a good hunk of change. Go gold hand, huh? Thank you. Oh, that's so nice. So chat, for all you Slay the Spire runners, I already asked this earlier, but how do you like this character compared to the other 3? Do you think that she fits with the others pretty well? Do you think they should do some kind of colorless deck? That'd be interesting. What? Oh, is it a magic thing too?
Kind of, yeah.
Oh. Verifying machine, I like her better. That's fair. Yeah. I want to wait till I see all of her cards before I, you know, judge of the whole deck. Skip. I see, I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon guy, so... What's funny is I've already played through Planeswalker on Steam, and I don't remember anything about MTG.
Very basic.
It's not enough.
There's so much more to it than just
That's fair. You'd probably like Hearthstone. I mean, Fubar and Michael were obsessed with it for a couple years there. Nick and I played it, but we weren't nearly as into it or as good. I did okay. I was pretty good at one point. Fubar says you would love Hearthstone. And he said you wanted to get a laptop. The damage is real, chat. When are we getting you a laptop, by the way? Gambler's Brew. Chat, evaluate or pressure point? Oh, do you think you need a player more? That's fair, Fubar. Yeah. I'd be interested to see what the general Slay the Spire community thinks of this character, the Watcher, after a bit. Pressure? I do like pressure. If you can, like, have, like, four pressures in your deck, you can stack damage real fast. Eval? Oh no, we need a tiebreaker! Jess, you can decide which card I choose to get.
I don't know.
So, pressure point, you apply a mark on an enemy, and it sets it to 8, so it automatically does 8 damage. Next time you play the card, it'll stack it 16 damage at that point. So you can just keep stacking it once you get it back in your hand. More damage. The other one is evaluate. You gain 6 block, and then you shuffle an insight into your hand, which is this card, and it lets you draw 2 cards for free. So defense draw, stack damage.
Stack damage or defense draw plus stack.
Yeah.
I don't know. It depends on so much.
Thank you, guys. Or take none. No, I want one of them in there.
Well, how many cards do you have in your deck?
Right now?
Yeah.
14.
Pretty good chance you'll draw the stack damage one for now. Next time, if you get the other one.
It's a pressure point?
I guess.
Okay.
Step damage first.
Fair point. And Kitty says, that is a very correct answer, Jessica.
It depends on so much.
Oh, slime, here we go. Yeah, I kind of want to make a mark deck. So if you can get like four marks, it'd be pretty OP. At least on his singular opponent. Young chap. Kitty says she will play too with the duck.
Probably play this eventually. Yeah.
I think you'd like it. It's on Switch too.
I really do like technical games.
I mean, there's this, and then the next popular one that just came out on Steam is called Monster Train. So it's like this, but it's like on a train, it's on layers. This character is so dangerous, though, chat. Because her deck is built around... It's built around stances. So you have your neutral stance, so you get no bonuses either way. You have a defensive stance, which helps you play your defense cards more effectively. But then your attack isn't as strong. And then there's an attack stance, where you do a lot more damage, but then enemies do twice as much damage to you. So you're always trying to balance out cards to switch between what you need. I lose, chat! Oh my god! Oh yeah, 92 whole points. I'm great at this game. I lost to the easiest boss in the game. Yeah, it happens. Especially with a deck that I don't know much about. Don't have all the cards, so. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call it for tonight. Appreciate you guys hanging with me. Next time we have a free stream night, I'll probably play more of this to unlock more of those cards. And see if I can show you guys a more satisfying Silent Run 2. What's tomorrow? Tomorrow is Friday. Nick, are we doing Predator tomorrow? Because, let's see. Terraria, Sunday, Monday. Wednesday, Minecraft Dungeons. to play more Dark Souls 2 at some point when Diaz is available. Monster Hunter, whenever they get the monster released. So yeah, nothing right now outside of Sunday, Monday, and Wednesday. So, I don't know. We'll see. So I'm trying to think, because we got at least one more night of Predator before we put a pause on it for a bit. Maybe I'll do another night of Atomicrops on Saturday. Check that out one more time. But yeah. Like, just a week ago, I was like, oh, I have all this stuff to play, but now it's kind of like, well, it's more touch and go. Unless I'm just completely blanking on my game. I don't know. We'll see. We don't have any real big AAAs coming out until next month with Ghosts of Tsushima and stuff. So yeah, maybe we'll play more Predator tomorrow, and then some Atomicrops on Saturday, Terry on Sunday and Monday. Maybe I'll take Tuesday off, then Wednesday more Minecraft Dungeons. Sounds good. We'll do. Alrighty. Have a good night, guys. Thank you for hanging with me and seeing how this game is fun. I do enjoy this game. But I definitely wish I was better at it. Alrighty. Have a good night, guys. Bye-bye.